What is going on, guys? My name is Aiden, and welcome back to yet another Fortnite Chapter 3 Season 3 video here on the channel. In this video, guys, we're going to be going over how you guys can actually go ahead and complete all of the NINDO challenges, which is actually the brand new Naruto challenges, and get a ton of free rewards. Real quick, if you guys would like any gift from the Fortnite item shop, make sure you're leaving a like on this video, sharing with some friends, subscribing if you guys are brand new, and finally, commenting down your epic games. I do a daily gift giveaway in every single video, so make sure you're coming back for future vids. And with that being said, let's continue on with this video. So these challenges honestly aren't too hard to go ahead and complete. And in this video, I'm going to walk you through step by step what you guys need to do in order to complete every single one of them. But first, if you guys didn't know, I'm still hosting my giveaway over on Instagram. I have 50 more 1000 V-Bucks codes. So make sure you're going ahead and dropping me a follow over there. Literally, all you have to do is drop me a follow. I send at least one code out every single day to one of my followers through DMs. And it's actually the perfect opportunity to get some free V-Bucks. I only have 454 followers at the time of making this video, so there's a high chance that one of you watching this video will probably win. My Instagram will be linked down in the pinned comment. That being said, also in the pinned comment, there's going to be a link to this website right here, which you guys are going to want to go through. This is the official Fortnite and Naruto NINDO challenges website. And once you guys actually go ahead and get to this website, you're going to want to hit log in, and it's basically just going to sign you in to your Fortnite account, just like so. Like, here's welcome boss of RT, check out the past, play different Fortnite modes to earn badges and receive rewards. Let's go. So this is essentially gonna be the exact same as the previous NINDO challenges, except a little bit different, because it's actually going to be different paths that you guys can follow in order to get different rewards. It's honestly super easy to explain. I'm gonna explain everything though, just in case, but I'm also not gonna waste anybody's time, because I know there's a lot of 8-minute videos on this on YouTube, and I really don't think it's that complicated. So as you can see, this is going to be the four paths. There's going to be this one right here, which you can actually go ahead and earn one badge for, and you just have to go ahead and get 5 top 6 finishes, which is honestly pretty easy. You get one badge per time you do that. For this path, you'll get one badge every 24 storm circles survived. For this badge, every 20 fishes caught, you're gonna get one badge. And then for this path, it's actually going to be every 18 eliminations, you get one badge. So you're basically gonna want to select the path that accurately describes your playstyle. I personally feel like the easiest one is probably gonna be this every 24 storm circles survived, but if you really want to farm, you could actually go ahead and do this one, and this would just be you fishing in order to complete all of these. However, you know, I like to have fun in the game, so I'm going to choose this one just because I think it's a little bit more fun. And as you can see, every single badge you get, you'll actually start to get stuff. And then of course, if you complete all four of the paths, you'll end up actually getting this glider right here, which is absolutely awesome, because this glider is pretty much what everyone's going to be working for. So in the end, it doesn't really matter what path you select, because I mean, you're going to have to do all four of them anyways if you want to get the glider. But you can actually go ahead and check your stats on this website so far as well, and as you can see, I actually haven't done anything yet, so that's why my stats are a little bit off. But that's really all you have to go and do. You just have to follow the challenges that are listed on each of these paths, and you'll actually go ahead and complete these fairly quickly. One more time, this website will be linked down in the pinned comment. Make sure you guys are heading to this, because you basically won't be able to start any of this until you at least sign in with your Epic Games. And before you leave this video, consider leaving a like on it, sharing with some friends, and of course subscribing if you guys are brand new for even more Fortnite Chapter 3 Season 3 content just like this. I hope to see each and every one of you guys in the next one. Peace.